Welcome to the Golden Gang. It's Layla
and Zakir.
Gonna have lots of...
Hi gang, it's Layla
and Zakir. And we are the Golden Gang.
Today we are making chocolate bars.
But we can't choose the chocolate bar ingredients, so we'll choose this for us. There will be four parts to the chocolate bar.
Topping,
the main chocolate,
the filling,
and the base. Our dad will be judging our chocolate bars.
He won't know who made which chocolate bar.
So, the winner gets 3 hours extra time on their tablet, switch, or
whatever. Let's get started! In this round, we have our toppings.
Okay, so this is our spoon wheel.
We have Smarties,
Spicy Crisps.
We have unicorn confetti. We will have some drizzled chocolate up over our finished chocolate bar.
We have really salted crisps.
And we have cola flavoured popping candy.
Let's spin the wheel. We have the main chocolate for the bar.
We have dark chocolate,
milk chocolate,
and white chocolate. So we have your choice, so we can pick any chocolate we like. It's my turn first.
We have Smarties.
We have hazelnuts.
We have cola flavoured popping candy.
We have no fillings.
We have honeycomb.
We have fudge pieces.
We have jelly beans.
Okay, and that's going to decide what base we have for our chocolate bar. We have wafers.
We have Ritz, salted savoury snack biscuits.
We have Dennis's biscuits.
We have nothing, that means we wouldn't have a base.
We have Rice Krispies.
We have pretzel sticks.
And we have Stroop waffles.
Digestive!
Oh, I want that.
Okay, my
girl, Layla.
We have our ingredients. So for my topping, I have popping candy. For the filling, I have fudge. For the base, I have the digestive biscuit. For the main chocolate, I have milk chocolate.
For my topping, I have dark chocolate that will be melted onto my finished chocolate bar. For my filling, I have jelly bean. For my base, I have digestive biscuit. And I have a mold. And for the main chocolate, I have milk chocolate. Let's get making.
Okay, so let's sprinkle the popping candy. If I can. Sprinkle it into the mold. I think I'm gonna do a bit more. Let's make my dad explode. Okay, now I'm adding the milk chocolate. Now I need to just top it so that it makes it go really smooth like that. See? Okay. Now the first layer has set, I'm going to do the filling, then the base. Okay, so I'm going to start, or I'm going to try put a layer of fudge. I need to take the cap off. Okay, now let's drizzle this chocolate on. Oh, it looks so good. Off camera, I covered the biscuit in chocolate to make it more yummy. Now it's time to put it into the fridge to set. So right now I'm putting all of the chocolate out to get it up to the line. It's really hard because I think the line's quite high. And I have to do it like in every single box or like square. Making it really smooth. If you remember before, it was really, really like squiggly, but now it's quite smooth. And then. So my filling is the jelly beans, and some of the jelly beans are different flavors, so I might not add loads and loads of the same flavor, or then you'll just like taste one flavor, because it will be better for like taste different flavors. Don't ask me about my wisdom. You want it. You now I need to get the chocolate. Now I just need to do a thin coat of it. Jelly beans, chocolate.
chocolate, dark chocolate, and I choose dark chocolate for my topping because my dad loves dark chocolate because his favourite chocolate is dark chocolate. Whoa, it's really, really, really cool. Now I need to tap it to make it smooth again. Whoa, it changes so quickly. If you saw before, it changed so quickly. It was so lumpy before. Now I need to put the biscuit on top. Oh wow, that looks so good. Off camera, I covered the biscuit with more chocolate. And now it's time to put it into the fridge to make it set. Now my chocolate bar has set, I will now drizzle my dark chocolate over that I got from my chocolate bar. Okay, gang, so we are making a prank bar for the judge.
My dad.
So, we have Worcestershire sauce, and we have dark chocolate.
We have popping candy, and we have some chili heat wave crisps.
The chocolate kit we are making is this one, the chocolate bar maker.
In the chocolate bar maker box, it came with these chocolate bar toppers, which where you put them into the thing. So we put one in there already.
We have the love heart, and we have put white chocolate in it. So it looks nice, but actually it tastes terrible. Okay, so I'm going to pour the Worcester sauce into the
dark chocolate that's melted.
Dark chocolate.
Oh, it's going to be disgusting. I tried it before and I hate it.
Oh, he's going to hate it.
He's going to hate it.
Okay, now I need to mix it.
Oh, it looks like dark chocolate.
It looks.
Oh, I smell it.
Oh, it smells disgusting!
Oh, I can smell it from
the oh, gosh.
Is it just a Cheetos?
I'm going to take a couple of scoops off.
He's going to put it in here.
He's going to hate
not
it.
Not too big. It's starting to get, like, really
disgusting.
It'll be funny!
He's going to it stinks!
I'm not going to add
too much. I wish I got a pan here.
Not coming.
Okay, so I just finished that. Now Zaki's turn.
Okay.
Don't touch the thing. We just made it and it's very hot.
I'm gonna pull both of them at the same time.
Yeah, I want to see Daddy's reaction.
Well, it's done together.
One.
Okay, that's a bit great. It's popping.
It's popping already.
Is it dark chocolate eating it? Okay.
Oh gosh.
He's gonna hate this, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Looks...
Get all the chunks in it.
Oh yeah. Oh wow. Chunk.
Oh, that looks terrible.
I'm gonna fill it up.
He's gonna hate it.
I would never want to eat that in my life.
I will.
And last.
Oh gosh.
There we go.
I need to tap it out. Okay, so we finished the ingredients for the chocolate, or the prank chocolate bar. Now we just need to put it in the fridge.
Our dad is here to judge our chocolate bar.
But he doesn't know who made which one.
He's going to score out of 10 how it looks.
He is also going to score out of 10 based on how it tastes.
Go on.
Right, here we go. So I go left or right. I'm going to start with this one. This one's easy. I'm going to try and cut with a knife. Ready? Oh, yep. Oh, wow. You see that there? That looks really good there. Nice consistency of biscuit and chocolate and the topping. And my fingers are getting stuck to it. Let's cut it in half again. Oh, gosh, I need to... Whoa, look at that. Looks like a face. It looks like a face. What does that look like? Right, now the most important part. Here we go.
Looks like cat is eating it.
It does, doesn't it? Right, here we go. I'm going to try and eat it now. Ready? Here we go. I've got my proof. That's pretty good. Good texture of biscuit. I think there's a sweet in there. Lovely chocolate. That's really good. I would say it looks brilliant. It looks like a little face in there. I'd say 8 out of 10 for looks. And for taste, I would say 9 out of 10. That was really, really good. I enjoyed that one. So let's move on to this one now. Right. I'm going to go, oh, that's a half. This one's amazing. Oh, nice little, nice snap on that. I preferred how this one cut to the other one. Well, this one looks like a robot. Got a robot face on this one. So a robot face. Right. Shall I cut it in half again or shall I eat it whole? Let's go for it, right. Wow. That is amazing. Really chocolatey, little bit of biscuit. No popping candy, thankfully. That is incredible. I would say that's 7.5, because it looks like a real chocolate bar. And taste, I would say, it's not as biscuity for the biscuit, so I'd say 8.5 for that one.
Oh, that's
absolutely incredible. So I don't know who did what, but well done everybody, really good job. I don't know who's the who's now. I'm gonna try and guess who made which. Now, I think Layla did this one because the presentation is amazing and it tastes really good. This one's a bit crazy all over the place. So I think that's Zakir. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yes. What do I get?
Nothing.
Nothing?
You get one.
Do I get a bonus round at some point?
Yeah.
Oh, do I get bonus chocolate?
Yeah.
Yes, I can't wait. Oh, when? Oh, I'm going to have that soon, okay?
Layla did put popping candy in. But you didn't taste it.
That was lucky.
No, you didn't.
I'd have taken points off while I'd seen popping candy in there. That was, what are you doing? Oh, you got all the popping candy. It's going to explode and be back. Yeah, right, and what's in it?
So in mine, I had fudge pieces.
Ooh, good.
I had digestive biscuit, popping candy, and milk chocolate. So I had the biscuit.
Mm-hmm.
Digestive one.
Mm-hmm.
I had some jelly beans.
Ooh, that was, I taste it.
And I had a dark chocolate drizzle.
Ooh.
Yeah. And what was my milk chocolate.
Should we see if Nina wants to try a little bit?
Yeah.
But Nina, do you come and judge some chocolate?
Nina, right, like.
Try this one first. Come over here. What would you score that one?
20,
good. And then when you finish, you've got this one afterwards. You're going to try this one? This is my piece. Do not eat my piece. I'm watching, okay? Don't you try and eat my piece. Are you going to try? No, good girl. I think it's just there, right? Oh, what's that, Zakir? What'd you say?
I love you.
I love you too. I think my... You cheeky madam. Tuan, what are you going to score this? Out of 10.
23.
23? Wow.
You got
20,
I got
23. Wow, Nina.
We made a special chocolate just for you.
Oh, thank you so much.
We hope you liked it.
Thank you, Layla. Do you want to have half each first?
No, you can have it the first bite.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just have a little bite. Ready?
It's really nice.
Mm. You have to come here. Eat it. No?
I'm going to eat it.
You want some?
Yeah, Nina, have some. Have some.
I don't think you had this, Nina.
Welcome to the Golden Gang. It's Layla and Zakir.